We got Jesy Nelson featuring Nicki Minaj with Boyz.
It's been a minute since we did a Nicki Minaj song. So I seen this as a, this was in the comments, so it's a subscriber request.
So Jesy Nelson, she was the fourth member of Little Mix. I don't know if you recognize her.
Yeah. Oh, no shit. When did that happen?
What do you mean? The split?
Is it a split or is she just doing like a...
She left.
Oh, she left?
I think, I don't know.
Damn. Let's see how she does on her own. Or at least with Nicki.
I love the old school, like, on the bottom.
Yeah. It
brings back so many memories.
Yeah, you see it even with, like, the font and mm-hmm. the way it's being filmed. It seems very, like, Leave It to Beaver, like. Where's this sample from? Bad Boyz.
Right? Yeah. I love it. That's why it had like such a like an old school like font on the bottom.
Yeah. Even the fact that she's on the roof like that. I forgot
what part of the music video?
I forgot which music video I seen it in. But there's a music video where I think it's Diddy where he's sitting on top of the roof just like that. So I think it's inspired by that.
Like sitting on top of the world.
Like even like the outfit. Like you see the jeans, the what seems to be like a bomber jacket. It's very 90s.
I love the way it sounds already.
Yeah. Or maybe 2000s. Yeah, maybe 2000s, not 90s, like early 2000s. When you win between the sheets, when I ride the heat, you know I know how to please ya. Ooh, I like them tattoos and them gold teeth. Top to make me feel.
Little Mix, whatever y'all calling yourselves these days, check it out. I live next door. The golf balls through the window. It's not gonna work. this isn't gonna fly. And Friday nights, that's my night, all right? That's the night that I party. Hands off for Friday nights, okay? And also, if y'all having a party, y'all can invite me too. Welcome to the neighborhood. Good luck to you on your career. Like a little out of two, but I think it's kind of cute. So hood, so good, so damn taboo. No, you know how to please me. Like it raw, baby, sashimi.
Ooh, I like them tattoos. Oh my god, I like that. I like it raw, and then you got the sushi.
Sashimi, stupid. Like it raw, baby, sashimi. Ooh, I like them tattoos and them gold teeth.
See ya.
But I don't want it if it ain't bad enough. I don't know what it is. I like a bad, bad boy. You know I like a bad, bad boy. I like a bad boy. You can't stop me. I love bad boys for life. I like a bad, bad boy. You know I like a bad, bad boy. I like a bad boy. You can't stop me. I love bad boys for life. Bad bitches want a bad boy. Word to Biggie, Diddy, and Mace. Whoa, like Rob, won't find a prettier face. He gon' keep my VVS's dancing like Total, so I could just shine while he shoot up the place. Raspberry, cherries, and berries, I'm edible. Bitches like a library, done read them all. My body smoking. Come get the pole. Lucky charms on my anklets. No, not cereal. Jesy, we got all these jelly bitches acting real messy. Still a bad bitch, whether I'm sporty or I'm dressy. I don't know why I got these dudes acting zesty. But I only want a bad boy as my bestie. I like a bad, bad boy. You know I like a bad, bad boy.
Just to impress me. 101 take 3 marker.
I loved it.
Yeah, they definitely used a historic sample, and I think Nicki added so much value towards the end with her verse.
Yeah, this was like a perfect collaboration, even with Diddy, even though he wasn't even singing. His presence as well.
Yeah, and you can see a lot of the inspiration that came from the original music video. Aside from the sample, you got the way they were dressing. The choreography seemed very like early 2000s, so they seem to incorporate a lot of old school techniques, obviously with the font, the way the video was shot, having P. Diddy back in the video. It reminds me of like when they do Terminator, like no matter how many times they redo the movie Terminator, they'll always have Arnold in there, whether it's for a large role or a small role. But he always like comes in, even if it's only for like a few minutes. So yeah, I like that they had P. Diddy come in, even if it was only for that, like welcoming her to the neighborhood, or not really welcoming her, but kind of telling her the rules of what she can and can't do. So yeah, it's good.
And I love that they revived this song.
Yeah.
And put like a twist to it.
I mean, otherwise, it's not something I would normally listen to. But I like the video.